Okay, just a quick update. We did get a seat, 31K, on this 787 out the window right there. It is a dash 9, so we do have a seat, but it still don't guarantee anything. So I won't know until we actually land in Germany that we made it to Frankfurt. But excited right now, kind of nervous and like, is this really about to happen? Am I about to go back to where I was born? I don't know. We'll see. Won't believe it till I'm there. Light of the third. Let's do it. Bye. Peace. We are officially in Frankfurt, Germany. Airplane behind us. All these airplanes behind us. There's the bus waiting on the, we're gonna wait on the next bus. But I'm in Deutschland. I can't believe I'm in Germany. Welcome back. 1992 to 2023, 31 years. This is where my life started. We're gonna visit Kaiserslautern tomorrow. It's life in the third.
Prüfen Sie bitte auf den Informationsmonitoren hier im Bus und im Terminalgebäude, ob sich die Nummer Ihres Abfluggates eventuell geändert hat. So, der Frankfurter Flughafen wünscht Ihnen einen schönen Aufenthalt und eine angenehme Weiterreise. Dear passengers, welcome to Frankfurt Airport. In a few minutes, you will arrive at
All right, child, we made it to the inside the airport, and so I'm walking to get to the trains. We're gonna see if I'm going the right direction. I think on this side right here, this is TSA for when I come back. So that's security for when I come back to check into the flight. But now I'm headed to find the trains. This is crazy. I can't believe I'm here right now. Life of the third, we in Europe. This was on the vision board for next year. Like what? Guten Tag, hallo. Okay, we made it through customs, so the next step is to take the train to the city center, but I'm gonna use the restroom first, because you do have to pay for restrooms here, like 50 cents for the restroom. 50 euros, should I say 50 cents, euros? I don't know, I'm probably not saying that correctly because I've never been here before, besides when I was 3 weeks old. But anyway, we're here, made it through customs, and I'm gonna use the restroom real quick, and then we're gonna catch the train. All right. Guten Tag. Hello. All right, y'all. We just got off the train. Little short regional train to go to the hop on off. The Frankfurt main station, which is right here. So we're going to go in here, and our hotel is not too far from here, so we made it. But I'm going to try to check my bag and in a locker, and then go walk downtown and just check out the city and stuff until it's time to check in at 3 o'clock. It's about 10:45, almost 11 o'clock, so I have till 3 to check in. So I want to go explore it, but I want to put this luggage down if I can. So let's do it. Life of the third, we in Frankfurt, baby. We made it. Deutschland. All right, so update. We are officially in the city center of Frankfurt. Got these skyscrapers over here. So we're gonna walk to Romberg, I think is what it's called. I want some bratwurst. I want some brats for lunch. That's what I want. So that's what I'm seeking. I think I have to turn this way. Oh no, I'm on the right street. Okay, anyway, so we're exploring. We're taking an adventure now. Frankfurt. So this is the the weather was literally like 32, 35, like freezing. And here it's like 43 and it feels amazing. Like I'm kind of hot. Oh, and the Christmas tree is still here. Definitely getting pictures. I'm gonna be counting a whole bunch of people to get these pictures. Look at the Christmas tree. It is December 27th as I'm filming this. I need to find some bratwurst. That's what I want, okay? This is so cool. I can't believe I'm in Germany. I keep saying I have to pinch myself because I'm in Germany. I was born here. I was born in Germany. Also, on my vision board, it said save money for Europe 2024. It is still 2023 and I'm in Europe. This is crazy. Like, vision boards be powerful, y'all. Vision boards be powerful. But my God is great. Life of the third. Let's get some pictures. Okay, we're leaving the village and we're headed to the river right here. It's right behind us. Boom. And this bridge, I think I want to walk across. I don't know what it's called. I don't know how to pronounce anything. I'm literally in Germany. Don't know how to speak the language. This is wild, but we making it through. There's a little barge, ferry going down. A riverboat, river cruise, I guess. Okay, it's time to cross the street. Anyway, I'm in Frankfurt. That was really cool seeing the like kind of older town. Still have not found my bratwurst. I feel like I know where they're at, but I'm like, is it a sit-down restaurant? Because I don't know if I'm trying to sit down. So we'll see. I think I'm gonna cross this bridge because I think you can walk across it. Across. I don't know why I say across. Across it, and then this other bridge over there in the background too. So let's do both. I'm in a tunnel right now under this other bridge. I don't know what the name of it is, but I just did a photo shoot back there and now I'm about to get on top of this bridge and walk back to go grab my bag and then go check in at the hotel. Then I need to find a place where I can get some bratwurst at a reasonable price and where it's easy. So we're gonna look for that. We are in Frankfurt, y'all, like Deutschland. I was born in Germany, like this is crazy. To be back. I still don't think it's setting in. A lot of ducks and swans and stuff. Cool little building back there. Yeah. All right, and there's another bridge too. So here's the bridge though. All right, I'm gonna get ready to go. All right, we finally made it to the hotel room. There's the bed. This is you looking like that too. Very cool. You can see the skyscrapers. Love that, love that. But yeah, this is the room right here. Sorry to be so close to my face. Had some fun time exploring and I'm trying to get the bratwurst. So I asked them at the counter what it should be, what I should go for, and they gave me some options. So I'm gonna Google them once I get connected to the Wi-Fi and try to see if I can chat with the family. So, really cool, I'm in Germany. This is crazy. This is actually really, really crazy. So I'm having a great time. Life of the third, the weather is perfect. Like it is, I'm kind of like hot right now, so. Anyway, we'll take you on the adventure to hopefully find some rocks. As you can see, it is nighttime. I was yanked out of my sleep. I took a nap and I knew that was the wrong idea just because you just want to sleep. So, but I made a reservation for 5:30. So I don't know how close I am to the place. Probably gonna be a little bit late. We gonna see. I'm half awake right now. It's been a long day. Anyway, we're walking in the midst of some skyscrapers and I'm headed that way. So I'll let you know if I make it and if I even get to eat the food because we gonna see if I'm on time. I am so sleepy right now. Oh man, I'm tired. Oh the joys. Definitely lost right now. Have no idea where I'm at. So now we're gonna officially go on an adventure. For real, because I have no idea where I'm at. What I do know is this building in front of me, this skyscraper, is where I have to pass getting here. So I'm wondering if I can just get back to that skyscraper, I can catch my bearings. But we'll see. I have no idea where I'm at right now. Just walking down the street in Frankfurt, and it's night. All the places you will go. Wish me luck. Good news. I need to start looking at the camera too. Good news. I found the city center, the old city, Romberg, over here. So, because I was here earlier in the daytime, I now have my bearings, I believe, on how I can get back to my hotel. And then we're just gonna go to the other restaurant. I wanted to go to one. I had a reservation. I'm very just sad because I was really excited about that. But I'm lost. So, well, not anymore. But I'm going to head back the way I know to the hotel and then go to the other place. Which I think is called Best Brats in the World or something like that. So, but it just seemed a little bit more fast food than like sit down and eat. And the other one sounded really, really good. So, but the good news is I know where I'm going now. So that makes me very happy. All right, so let's get after it. So good news, we're definitely not lost anymore because my hotel is right there. Okay, so we're back at square one at the hotel. So, you know, glass half empty is like, oh my gosh, we didn't make it. But glass half full is I'm really not that hungry. So walking a little bit more is gonna build my appetite. And then the other restaurant, which I'm glad I looked at too, that was good. That was a good choice. Proud of me. It's way easier. It was just like going up the street, this street in front of me, and then turning right, and that's all you had to do. So I was trying to take the more adventurous route to find the restaurant that I thought would be better, but we couldn't do it. So it's okay. Crossing the street now, and we're onwards to the other food location. Let's go. Life of the third. Feel like I'm on The Amazing Race. As you can see, we made it. The best worst. So we're gonna order something and then walk back, and I want to watch a movie, but I think I need to go to sleep. I am tired. We got a lot of traveling to do tomorrow and Friday, so let's see what happens. Life of the third, we made it. Persevere. Okay, I'm sitting down taking a break. Look at this cool fountain and Christmas tree over here. I got the food. I'm gonna show it to you, and I'm gonna eat. And I got a Coke with the food. I was gonna walk back, but I got tired. I've been walking all over because I got lost. I'm like, sit down and eat the food before I get cold. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'll show you the food, and I'm gonna eat it. We made it back into the hotel room. I'm proud of myself for navigating. By the way, this is 10 euros right here. I've been meaning to show the money. The other one was 20 and it was blue. So I hope to get some more euros because I kind of want to take some back with me. The euro paper and the coins too. I got coins in my pocket. Let's see. I don't know if you can see all of those, but these are the different coins. Oh, it's kind of hard to hold them up. Anyway, doing a horrible job. So I got to prep for tomorrow, figure out what I'm going to do. So we can go to K-Town where I was born. It should be a special moment. Life of the third. Thanks for joining me on day one of traveling to Frankfurt, Germany. Deutschland, wieder. Life of the third.